Okay, so here's the next part to our... Where is my marker? There's my marker. Our, how to knit our yoga socks. I actually made this video before, but I deleted it on accident. So, and then I deleted the rest of it because I was a little bit annoyed because I was confused on where I was at. So this is part two, and what we're going to do now is we're going to stick... Okay, wait a minute. Sorry, out of focus. If I can get the needle through. I'm gonna just do it the other way. Sorry. What we're going to do now is we are going to knit We're going to knit the purl stitch, and then we're going to purl like this with the yarn facing upwards, the second stitch. So you're just going to keep knitting one stitch and purling one stitch all the way around until you have about, until you have knitted the entire round. I'm going to try to go as quick as I can. Sorry. This camera is weird. Anyway, it's hard to tell when it's in focus or not. Sorry. Sorry. Okay, so now we just take our little handy dandy roll counter and mark one row down. So, sorry. So, you're just going to repeat the entire process of knit one, purl one, one rib stitch until you have about 10 rows. So thank you for watching. I'm sorry this was so long, but bye.